Good morning, children. So we are dealing with the chapter Basics of Computer Science. And in this Basics of Computer Science, we have already completed the input devices and what are the output devices. The in between input and output, that is one particular device called Central Processing Unit. So on the topic of Central Processing Unit, our class will be today. So this is our chapter's name. Outside the computer, like CD, pen drive, etc. It has lots of spaces. So that is all about CPU, children. So